this might be my favorite die I've made as far as jumbo dice go. I wanted to use Petri technique because it's one of my favorites to use. So you just put the colors you want, I'm using blue and pink, on top of the resin, and then you use a white to bring it all down. Then what I do, instead of pouring the rest of the resin right on top of that ink, I kind of layer it on the sides, let it sink down. We don't do part twos around here, so here is the demold and final product. And if I could give one more tip as far as Petri dish goes, I let the ink sit on top for about a minute or two before I finish off the resin on top. That kind of gives it that really good tendril look that I like. And these turned out wonderfully. The pink and the blue combined into a beautiful purple, which is what I was hoping for, but you can still see that pink and blue. It's just amazing. I love this technique so much. And just a quick size comparison to show how big these chonky boys are. And check these out in the store if you like them.